The final round of golf's biggest major is in the books, and while Scottie Scheffler took all of the drama out of this year's Masters, putting on an absolute clinic in the second half of the back nine for his green jacket, the Wabash Valley's own Adam Schenk turned in a solid weekend of his own. This week marked Adam's first Masters tournament appearance, and he didn't let the big stage rattle him. Schenk turned in one of the most consistent performances of the week, shooting a 73 on Thursday, a 71 on Friday, a 72 on Saturday, and another 73 on Sunday to finish one over par for the weekend. That final put him in a four-way tie for 12th place, and with that finish, he's earned an invitation to next year's Masters tournament as well.